Meanwhile, some of you in Plaquemines are still dealing with a boil water advisory this morning after a water main break and pulled sulfur this near Civic Drive yesterday. Water was turned off in order to make repairs, and as a result, this order was put into place. We will let you know when it is fully lifted.